New tonight, a charity that helps burn victims is still looking for its stolen trailer.
We were the first to tell you about someone stealing Oklahoma firefighters' burn camp trailer in Collinsville. Now that charity is gearing up for a mountain bike race event to help them raise money. This is the second year the organization has received money raised from the Turkey Mountain Bike Festival. Last year, the charity raised enough to send 20 kids to burn camp.
If you go to the camp, you can just see they come out of, they come out of their shells. They glow.
So rain or shine, the Turkey Mountain Bike Festival runs all weekend with races all over the urban wilderness area. The festival grounds are at the west side of the YMCA.